Okay, my YouTube friends, it's the Foxy J47. So I'm looking pretty much a hot mess right now. Have my hair pulled back in a ponytail because I'm getting ready to. I found some weave around here in the house, and I don't know who weave it is. I'm sure it's my daughter's, but I thought since she like to waste money on hair and don't use it all, I thought that I would use it. So this is what I am using that's left over. The Italian Bob. The Italian Bob Twin 100% Remy Human Hair. So I am going to see if it is going to work for me. It should be enough that I'm working with. So I just wanted to show you guys what it looked like, and it is black at the top and burgundy at the bottom. So for my disclaimer, I am not selling this item. I am only showing you guys what I am doing with this hair and that I am putting it, you know, in my head. So that is it. I did not buy it with my own money. My daughter bought it. But when she see me with it in my head, she'll remember it. But she had so much hair around till she don't remember that she has the hair. So I had already started on one roll. And then I thought, oh wow, let me show this to my YouTube friends. So I decided to come and show it to you. Just like I said, I had already had one layer put on. And I am using glue, which has been probably about maybe 4 or 5 years since I actually, maybe longer, since I actually used the bonding glue. I normally put it on a stocking cap, but since I didn't have a stocking cap, then guess what? I decided to do it this way. And I just go around and I measure it. Kind of trying to work fast. Before she get here. And see that I used the hair. So you know I'm one that don't like really messing up hair. As far as not using it, because that's money. But, you know, my daughter is younger, so, you know, it take a little time for her to understand, you know, about money. Once her pocketbook get low, she'll remember, she'll realize. It take time. She'll get there. So, yeah, I thought I'd put it on and without a stock at this time. You do what you have to do, right? So, you just press it down. That is, it's 1BT, 1BBG, and that's the color of it, T, 1BBG, and it comes in a twin pack. I have no idea how much she actually paid for it, no idea. Myself, you guys haven't been seeing me. I know I've been fighting. Oh my God, I've been fighting a battle. I've been fighting a battle with my different things going on with my health. I've been fighting a battle, but nevertheless, hey, you gotta keep on going. So that's what I've been doing. Keep on moving. Moving slow, but moving. And that's the most important thing, right? That I don't give up and I continue to move. So, I continue believing that God is a healer. And that is the only person that I have to hold on to. I have no one else to hold on to but my higher power. Otherwise, everything else is everything else. Yep, that's the way it goes. All I have left, I'm gonna have to make it work. I'm trying to go as quick as I can so this video won't be so long. Quick, I did this. She gonna come here and see this hair in my head. Hair, honey, please. Don't play. I could cut it, but I'm not gonna cut it. Sorry for the fan that's running in the back. Every time I do a video, it's always, you know, that fan is running in the back. And that's very annoying. I know it is, but there's nothing I can do about it. also use one of these feather combs. Yes, that's it, you guys. That's it. That is the Italian BoB twin. So I found something to do with the hair. And that's it. So I'll talk to you guys later. I'm out.